My name is Ayane Ishigaki. I'm from Okinawa. I graduated from Nagatosai High School, and I work as a plumber. My job is to design how a piece of land will be. However, I consider my work is more like to be a future planner. Why I choose a profession like this was pretty much the result of how IDEPO inspired me. When I joined IDEPO, it was 2011. At that time, I had just returned from Hawaii after spending 1 year in an exchange program. I joined IDEPO as a tutor. My job as a tutor was to take care of students in my group by facilitating discussion, communication, and to make sure everybody's having fun. And the key to the structure of this program was the idea of facilitation. It was all about making the discussion process fun, clear, and understandable. That was my first encounter with that concept. The theme at the time was water. During the lectures and activities, we really learned that we need to collaborate to solve local issues like this one that go beyond borders. Our internship program, of course, may get you up to being able to connect with the world, but this program, though, makes you think about universal issues together and then break the mental borders. So now, let me tell you a story of my group. My group was consisted of 8 very bright, fun-loving, talented students. But, you know, some of them were just not that confident enough to speak English. There was a boy who was pretty shy and very quiet most of the time during the discussion. So in the end of the first half of the program, we were working for the midterm presentation. After lunch, I went back to the table to find our members were already working, including that shy boy. They were working on some drawings that they're going to use in the presentation. But this time, I saw something different. I saw everybody's trying to talk to him, communicating with him so hard, and I saw his arms were moving non-stop. You know why? He was actually pretty good at drawing. That was the breakthrough. That was the moment of breakthrough for me. They found each other's strength and learned how to work together. After that, they got the most appealing presentation award for the midterm presentation. It takes the creativity to tackle challenges that we don't really have a solution to. We are strong when we have eyes to find the breakthrough and we know how to work with each other. Once you can overcome an issue like that, you'll be much more confident afterwards. I believe that is what is really special about IDEPO. A planner is a profession to utilize the skill of facilitation, address issues that is very important to people's lives, and help to engage with the people in the community to make a better future by using the place as a medium. I hold a lot of discussions like we did in IDEPO with the people in the community to think about the future of the place. That is not just a process of making decisions, but it is also a process of resolving misunderstanding, meeting the new people, and of finding the possibility to work together. I came back to this island just about 1 month ago because this is the place that I love and my beloved people are. And also, I believe I can help build our future from here.